Yo guys, what is up? This is me, Morgan here, and today, welcome to episode 3 of the QPR Career Mode series. Next up, we got Southend at home, and is it at home? I believe it is at home. I can't remember. Yeah, it's at home. So it's a Southend game for Cup, EFL Cup. So, yeah, not really a game that I should really be taken seriously of. I mean, I would like to win it or go through, but nevertheless, I wouldn't mind if I don't go through anything. I mean, yeah, it's just a cup match, so I will be playing my not-so-good players. So, yeah, I'm going to give my good players actually a good rest. I mean, so, like, Bright Samuel. Thing is, I've got no one to cover his space. And this is why I need a left wing so bad, because, or right mid, I mean, so bad, because I've got nothing to cover his space. I'm just going to have to put Hamalam there. And Liam. There, I'm going to play, I guess I have to play Wallace there, Martinson, and Gubbings, I don't know who that guy is, even though I'm Kukai to Kane, with Kelly, actually not even Kelly, I'm going to be playing Diang for this game. I mean, it's not the best team, but it is only a cup match. But yeah, welcome to episode 3. Last episode was pretty decent, so yeah, I'm going to carry on with the series and see what happens from there. Last series, I think I lost 1 and drew, I believe. I think it was a draw I did. So we're going for a shaky start so far, but Lyndon Dykes is doing pretty decent for us. So, yeah, I may just skip the full match of this. I don't really need to see what happens in this match, because if we lose, I don't really mind if we lose anyway, or if we win. By the way, new QPR wallpaper looking nice as well, not gonna lie. So yeah, pretty nice wallpaper there. I'm just gonna jump if I can. Yeah, there we go. Jump to result. PlayStation's been very, very buggy recently, and we lost a penalty. So are you serious? And before. I have no sound. Anyway, we lost on penalties. Are you serious? And Kalman scores the penalty as well. We just literally signed Kalman from Southend, so I will actually be signing him up right now for the realistic stuff. But I will do need a player to be with Bright Samuel. I can't be playing Hamalam there. He needs a break, Bright, at some point. So I'm going to need to get another player in here playing with. So this guy here, he can play as a right mid as well, which is pretty decent. So I'm gonna need a right wing. So I'm gonna be searching off some cheap right wing players. This won't be on camera because we don't really need to see it. But I will be signing up Charlie Kalman. I believe he goes up to 77 on FIFA, so it's pretty decent, his overall rating. But, yeah, let me go on here. So anyway, moving on. We're doing some fitness right here. I've got a few decent players now that I have put on my transfer list. So, yeah, so I searched up some players that I need. I mean, I've got all these players, but I don't think I'm going to be... I mean, I may keep this dude. He can play as a right mid as well. Mantonio. This guy might keep him as well. This guy, I don't think he'll be good enough, so I'm going to get rid of him. Surridge, we'll maybe possibly keep him. I think he'll be 1 million. Wallace, I'm getting rid of. I can't. Good. He's 26 and he's 69. Nah. He plays a right mid. He can play a right mid. I was thinking about him. But anyway, here's other players. I probably won't get Joe Willett because he'll be probably quite a lot of money. I'm going to get Charlie Calvin's for sure is coming to the club because we just signed him today in real life. So yeah, he's definitely coming. They've got this lone, when scouted this guy and scouted this guy, Smith Rowe, may get him on loan or something, Durame. All these players right here, and they just try and get them on loan or something. Finally in the game, he scored 3 goals in the last 3 games already. That's pretty impressive for Lyndon Dykes. But against Cardiff, we hate Cardiff, so I do want to beat Cardiff for sure. So let's get into the game, and let's hopefully a toilet who we don't like. Gonna pass it into him, isn't he? Yeah. Lumley, not a penalty. Thank God for that. Gosh. They're all over us. This is bad already. This is going shit. It's gonna be 1-0. Oh, he misses. Go on, Dykes. He's through again, Lyndon Dykes. Can he? Score? Yes! Lyndon Dykes goes and scores. In this fourth game in a row now, Lyndon Dykes has... Shit. Get up. Nice save, Lumley. Right, come on. Bonnie! Oh! Bonnie nearly scored for the... Oh, no, we must run at it. Us into Bright with the run. And gives it back to him, but he heads it. No, oh. They're doing this ball roll thing all the time. Half time, and it's 1-0 half time. We should have maybe gotten 2 goals, but I'll keep it as 1-0 so far, hopefully. But other than that, it's 1-0. If we get more goals in the second half. I mean, it's been a pretty dead game, to be fair. Oh, Lyndon. Lyndon! Let's go. 2-0 for Lyndon Dykes scored once again. He is going to be our top goal scorer this season, definitely for sure. Another bloody good tackle from Chair. Not Chair. Dickie. What is it with me with the shit passing? It should be over now. I mean, it's going to be... They're playing at the back. I mean, surely that's over, right? Get him! 1-1, 2-0, 1-1. 2-0 against Cardiff, our first victory for the series. Well, here is the game against Derby County, LA from home. And yeah, this is going to be a very tricky game. They've got a good, decent squad. I changed up the formation now. Chairs playing, Adamoa's on the pitch. In the same up top. Jeff Cameron playing. And same defence, and yeah, Willard got dropped. I thought Willard played well, but I need to play Adoma. His rating went down to 69. So, we're on goal. Come on. No, well, Barber with a nice tackle, but he still gets it back. For some reason. And no. Holmes. I was going to get Holmes as well. He was in my transfer list. And 1-0 down. No. 2-0 down. I don't know how that was a goal anyway. I mean, Barber did a nice tackle and just goes straight back to him. This game, man. Anyway, we're 2-0 down. I didn't even... Ref! How is that not a penalty? How? Oh my God, this game is broken. This game is broken. He tackled me from behind. This game is shit. I'm just going to simulate it. I mean, that's a joke. I mean, I tackled him and it goes straight back to him. Fuck this game. Here we go, Charlie Kelman. This is our number one target. Only because, yeah, we signed him in real life right now. Let's do 500. See if they accept that. New one wants release clause, which I'm gonna You're pushing it, bro. Yeah. Okay, it's only exact 600,000. Quite a lot of money for a guy that's only overall 61. I mean, I think he goes quite high, actually. I believe it's 77. I think. He's only on 950 wages. What the hell? 5-year deal. Set. I'll just put it in 1,000 wages. Yeah, sure. I'll just accept that. He's keen to join a club. Well, we just signed up Charlie Kelman. Next up, we need a right mid. So I may possibly get someone on loan. I may get Smith Rowe on loan or something. Let's see if they will hopefully accept the loan offer for Smith Rowe. He can play as a right mid or a cam. So that's pretty decent. How about loan to buy? Since he's on lower wages, I guess he can do a bit more. Transfer fee, shit. I'll do 2.5 million. Sure, because I messed up the last one. I think we signed up Cherokee. Did we sign up my boy Cherokee? Or well, not yet. I think we had to wait. Right. Well, we've got Barnsley. I'm going to simulate this one. Our players are absolutely knackered because we keep getting loads of games each time for some weird reason. But yeah, Barnsley at home, we should be beating Barnsley, but knowing with the bots, we'll probably lose them. We'll probably definitely lose. Anyway, I think I might just jump to result just to make it quickly a 1-1 draw. Are you serious? I mean, I'll take a 1-1 draw, but Milan did not score his goal, so his end of goal run is finished. But I think I'm going to leave it there for this episode. We played 4 games, so yeah, pretty decent. So far, we're fifth, and we're not fifth, we've got 5 points, I mean. We are 17th, which is really bad, so hopefully we can change that. And yeah, we're going to be signing a few players, and we got a decline for Cherokee. Okay, we'll try and sort something with his deal next episode. So make sure you leave a like, subscribe, and yeah, Nick's our objective is to finish mid-table, and we have to do quite decent in the FA Cup. So we'll definitely be focusing on the FA Cup and finishing mid-table, hopefully, or going up. So yeah, leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys later.